Don't we let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I die. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, oh great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me.
Yeah, five rounds. That's a heck of a lot nicer. Let's do a comparison here. So this is doing 77.5. That's doing 76. So when we move these things over to it, in theory, we should be good. Yeah, it takes it up to 91. Very nice. I don't think we have anything else that can go on it. I'm pretty sure the magazine extender would not work on it. Though, I think we could probably put the Hunter mod on it. Well, we've got a weapon flashlight. Why not? I like it. $17.31 really isn't the time of day to be taken off to go clear an infestation, but by golly, I just got to. We got a new toy. Got to see how it works. Biggest problem is going to be, of course, that it's going to wear out fast. Like, those are center mass shots. I'm not taking headshots and just putting these guys down. I'm so used to having to reload after every round with the other rifle. And I just, by habit, I shoot and I hit R. Oh, this looks interesting. All right, let's get it set up and let's see if we can clear this quick. Hello, children. Well, that's a surprise. Like, them dropping down from the ceiling is just what happens, you know? Now, the thing to remember is that in an infestation clearance like this, all the zombies are feral. Broken bone and infection. I'm expecting breaking floors here. Okay, why did we lock up? That's where we came in. All right, just wanted to be sure. Thank you. So that is the upstairs clear. That was coming. And I'm expecting the same thing down the hall here. No? Ooh, we got a party in there. And it is almost. Get squirrely before it's all said and done. There you are, you sneaky son of a gun. Looks like five of them. And I think they're down below. Looks like we got one more. 21.2 feet that way, huh? Or meters that way? Yeah. Oh, okay. So that's still good. Take it. I will take it. smithing book. Make sure everything's reloaded here. Glowing limb, literally, targets within 3 meters have a high dismember chance. Okay. There's a shotgun tube extender. Too bad we don't have a shotgun with a tube. So it would appear... Ah, yes. It would appear our last one is down here. Okay, that's our way back out. Hoping we can sneak up on him and use a bow. Interesting. Oh, okay. It's under a pallet. Which means I'm going to have to wake him up. This is not good. Huh. Wonder where the hell he is. Weird, he's showing that way. Now, if there's a dog in the yard out there somewhere. Like with me shooting. And should have activated him. Just plain not sure what the deal is. I expected there to be a buzzard up here. in the world. One meter, but it's showing down. What the hell? Maybe there's more passage under there I didn't spot. Yeah, that's got to be it. It's got to be down in that underground section. What the hell? He was literally in the wall. Unless he was crouched down behind this, but I would find that a little hard to believe. Well, there we go. It is cleared. But now the problem is, of course, getting out of here and getting home, and that's not gonna happen. So I'm just gonna hunker down. I'll wait for morning to come or all hell to break loose. I'll see you guys in the next one.
I'm trying to survive, you know I do my best. I finally realized I might be the last one left. And everywhere I go, the dead, they die my step. What am I gonna do in the damn apocalypse? Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me.